giraffes graceful, towering, and the tallest land animals on Earth. But did you know that their pregnancy is one of the longest in the animal kingdom? Today, we're taking a deep dive into the fascinating world of giraffe reproduction and the challenges of bringing a baby giraffe into the world. A giraffe's journey to motherhood begins with a simple yet crucial step: finding a mate. Male giraffes, known as bulls, engage in a ritual called necking, where they swing their long necks and clash heads to establish dominance. The winner earns the right to mate with a female, known as a cow. Once mating occurs, the real challenge begins. A giraffe's gestation period lasts an astonishing 15 months, over a year of carrying a growing calf. This long pregnancy ensures that the baby is fully developed and strong enough to survive in the wild. Inside the mother's womb, the calf grows rapidly, developing its long legs and distinctive spotted coat. Unlike many other mammals, giraffes do not lie down to give birth. Instead, the mother remains standing, meaning the newborn enters the world with a dramatic 6-foot drop to the ground. This sudden fall may seem rough, but it's actually crucial. The impact helps break the amniotic sac and stimulates the calf to take its first breath. Within just 30 minutes, the newborn is attempting to stand, and within an hour, it's already taking its first wobbly steps. This is a survival necessity. Predators like lions and hyenas are always on the lookout for vulnerable young animals. For the first few months, the calf stays close to its mother, nursing on her nutrient-rich milk and learning how to navigate the vast African savanna. Over time, it will grow into one of nature's most majestic creatures, continuing the cycle of life. The giraffe's pregnancy may be long, but every moment is essential to ensuring the survival of this incredible species. So the next time you see a giraffe gracefully roaming the plains, remember the incredible journey it took to get there.